He's not seeing anyone.
I'm not in for anyone. That includes you.
Look, I don't understand you're not talking to me anymore. It's just over, just like that?
Yeah.
Look, I understand you're still angry.
No. No, I'm not angry. Okay? No. If you'll just excuse me, please.
You know, you can't just shut me out, please. Just have dinner with me tonight, all right, Coop?
I can't. I'll be in Philadelphia tonight. You remember Dr. Lerner? Well, it seems they had some difficulty filling that research position, so I finally accepted.
Lerner. You would take a job with that scum after what he did to me?
Well, I figure you just snap momentarily. You know, some women can bring out a man's dark side.
You're some piece of work, you know that?
Carrie, what do I pay you for?
I can't believe that you called my lawyer and told him that our marriage was over.
It is.
That's great, Coop. That's just great. Now they want the $10 million back, and we don't have it.
Well, that's not my problem, is it? Because I didn't spend a dime of it. You're the one who paid back taxes, bought yachts. I'm in the clear.
I am? I'm going to file charges against you. Attempted murder.
Go ahead. Your word against mine.
You know, you can't just solve things by running away.
You cannot fix this, Megan! All right? There's nothing left to fix!
Threw it all away.
You know, you don't mean that. You still love me.
Not anymore. And the sad part is, you're never gonna find anyone to love you the way I did.
God, he can't just turn his feelings off overnight.
What, Mr. Mood Swing? You bet your ass. Megan, you just got the abridged version of what I lived through for 8 years.
Yeah, well, then why did you want him back?
Bad memory and poor judgment. He also happened to be conveniently located in the bedroom next to mine. And he had the one thing I always wanted in a man. $5 million.
Oh, God, I love him. I can't imagine my life without him.
Oh, Megan, honey, please don't let Coop get to you. He's not worth it. No man is. Believe me. I would love to buy you a cup of coffee, but I'm broke. Hey, maybe we can go scrounge one up at the Burns Mancini Lounge, huh?
Yeah, maybe I have some of that instant oatmeal. Like, God, I haven't had breakfast. My stomach hurts.
Jane, Taylor can wait. Well, when I told her we were both going to the airport, she decided to take a nap.